So as we kind of go forward into this, I guess it's been, well, just about 5 days since we reopened. Are you expecting to see a lot more tests from people who are out in the community?
Right. I'm sure you've seen the signs on the highway that says, you know, testing is available for anyone. And that's great as long as there's the capacity to do testing. You know, it is true what I just told you that right now we're able to meet our testing demands based for our reagents, right? The chemicals that we use. We're not running low on that. But as demand if demand increases and as people go back to work and they want these tests done, you know, there is limited capacity to do testing. And so how that gets managed is really a lot of that discussion is happening at the state level, you know, with input from TriCore and the state lab about how to manage that. And then the other thing that we don't really talk about, but it's important, is that a nasal swab test, a virus test, tells you that you are or are not infected in that moment, right?
Right.
If you're negative, okay, well, that negative test result is only as good as for a period of time, you know, 2, 3, or 4 days. But as people go out and back to work and decrease social distancing, as we reopen our businesses, people who were maybe tested negative could get an exposure. So the other ingredient in this really difficult to manage situation is how frequently would you test people, especially as we start to focus on testing patients who are asymptomatic, right? In the beginning, we were testing people who had symptoms, A, because we didn't have enough capacity to test people who didn't have symptoms, and we had to use our resources appropriately. But now, as testing has expanded and we go back to work and businesses open, you can't test everyone in the state every week. It's not possible. And so figuring out how to do this is really complicated.
Absolutely. There are a ton of moving parts
There
that
are,
I would
and
imagine you're in regular contact with folks like Dr. Scrace and the Department of Health and that sort of thing.
yeah, our TriCore's chief medical officer he's on the medical advisory team that
Okay.
advises Secretaries Kunkel and Scrace.
Okay. Great. Well, listen, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. It's super helpful for people to have some of these questions answered. So.